512 right now. Let's get back to that story about the booming demand for the vaccine. NBC2's Anissa Bohannon is live outside Gulf Coast Medical Center this morning. Still plenty of shots available. Anissa, let's talk about just how drastically the COVID-19 vaccine demand has dropped.
Yeah, Lisa, well, people are still getting vaccinated, but the CDC data does show us that there has been a pretty significant recent decline in vaccinations. Now, 200 million people now, 230 million actually, have now received doses of the vaccine here in the U.S. 95 million people, that's about 29% of the population, have now been fully vaccinated. Medical experts say we need 70 to 85% of the population. That's nearly triple what we're currently seeing to get vaccinated in order to achieve herd immunity. Now, despite there being dozens of places to sign up to receive a COVID-19 at pharmacies like Walgreens, CVS, Publix, the Lee County vaccination site, and here through Lee Health, who is offering 1,500 vaccination appointments to anyone 18 and older this week, experts say they're starting to specifically see a decline in vaccinations among the younger population. But Dr. Larry Antonucci with Lee Health says they're at just as much risk of getting seriously ill from the COVID virus.
Today, for instance, we have 107 patients in the hospital with COVID. And when I checked last week, we had 20 people in their 20s, we had people in their 30s, and people in their 40s.
Vaccinations offered through Lee Health will all be administered here at Gulf Coast Medical Center. You can find out how to sign up for one of those 1,500 appointment slots here or really anywhere across Southwest Florida that you can sign up for a COVID-19 vaccine on our NBC2 News app. Just check under the Vax Facts tab. For now, I'm live here in Lake County, Anissa Bohannon, NBC2.